Let's do this thing. Waterworld 2. Oh, dolphins! Are these... Is this the return of the Miami Dolphins from Luigi's Adventure? I think it might be. What's up with that one? He lands where you can't land and such. Oh god, no! Leave me alone! Leave me alone, sir! I killed you. I had to sacrifice my Yoshi, but I murdered you. Whoa, what the hell? Okay. I don't know what that was, but... Oh, no! Not Cheep Cheeps. Anything but Cheep Cheeps. Aww. You bastard! Instagram! What are you popping up for? This isn't Instagram! This is freaking Twitch and Waterworld and freaking stuff happening. I'm running from the dolphins. They're trying to kill me. They're trying to take my pants off. Little bastards. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't think there was a secret exit in this place, but I could be one. SMB3 again. What is with this SMB3 nonsense that keeps happening? Cause it's SMB3! Excuse me. Nope, no secret exit, which is nice. So we have Waterworld 3 now. What is this, like Waterworld 4? Yeah, I guess we'll do 3 first because, you know, 3 comes first. If you know Basic Edition, which some of you may not, you never know. Oh my gosh! A sea of Gelectros! Oh boy. Okay. I was gonna say, we kinda need to go down because there's no way to go. Oh my god, it touched my leg! It freaking touched my leg. And I didn't like it. I didn't like it even a little. Oh boy. Calm down, Mario. This is one of those situations where I wish it had the, you could hold down so that you wouldn't go up very much at all, like an MKF, an SMFR. But SMW doesn't have that option. That would definitely help out. Well, I guess it kind of does a little bit, but not as much as you would want it to here. It does it a little bit, but, you know. I have a feeling Vegastar probably struggled in this level a lot. It's a Rip Van Fish. Let's just stay away from him. Let's not disturb his nap, though we may have to. Huh, okay. Good things be happening here. We're just going for a nice swim, that's all we're doing. Oh no, he woke up! Why did he wake up? They're waking up! Why? I didn't fart! Come on, man! Oh my god, there's so many of them. They are being old, but oh my god, no! Leave me alone! No! Who's whistling? Get me out of here! I hate this place! We never want to return! Okay. Bum ba dum! Ba da dum bum 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 bum! That was not a fun time in the Mushroom Kingdom at all. I'm going way over here. Ship Graveyard? What the beep? I thought it was gonna be Waterworld 6 or something like that. CS106, I'm Derek. It is 3:35. That's 25 minutes until 4 if you needed help with the math. Which I'm sure a lot of people do. People are dumb. That's a fact. People are in fact dumb. That's just the way it is. No one's fault. That's just how it goes, man. People are just dumb. What a world for. Rot-row. So there's a secret exit in this place. Oh, wow. I kind of like the way the water looks here, though. I kind of dig that. Electro! Give me a power-up, sir. Give me that power-up. Give it to me. Don't make me come over there. Oh, no. Oh, no. Like how he's going down while he's sleeping, like a little jerk. Do 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 do. Na na. Oh no! Oh no! Ah! It hit my fat stomach. No. That is a cool looking background, though. Kind of reminds me of something they would use in MKF. What the hell is this? I can't get past that! I guess you gotta get there through the pipe somehow. But I don't know how to do that! What the beep is going on now? This looks like something that would be an MXCC. Freaking demo world? Screwing people over? Okay. Alright. Am I missing something here? Okay. What the beep? What the hell was that? Is that a death trap? What the beep? I know nothing, Jon Snow. That's not really how that goes, but we're just gonna have to go with it. Da-na-na-na-na. Let's go down this time. Down, down, down to Cripple Town. Aw, yeah. No, don't you even think about it. Don't you touch me. Don't you do it. There's the key. The freak? The key's right there. And all its glow. Oh my god. How dare you, sir. How could you do that to me at my own stream? This is my stream. It's not yours. Understood? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. This is getting a little too fishy for me. I'm gonna be completely honest with y'all. Do 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 do. So we gotta find a way to get to that keyhole. And then after that, once we figure that out, we gotta find a way to find the regular exit. Cause it's regular. Cause I'm a regular kind of guy, didn't you know? P-Switch! The beep? Okay. What is the P switch for? I don't know. What is the P switch for? Oh, does it get rid of all this stuff? I don't even know. How do you get that? I'm beyond confused here. I don't know what the hell's going on. I don't know who to trust. Do 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 do. Okay, well. So does that get rid of the Gelectros, or... the hell? This doesn't make any sense. Does this make sense to anybody else? Because it makes no sense to me whatsoever. How do you get over there? I'm confused here. Like, I am literally super confused. This literally makes zero sense. Guess I'll just put that down there for whatever reason. Oh, you are the biggest piece of crap I've ever met in my life. And you should meet my Uncle Dave. You know what I'm talking about? Do 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 bum 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 bum. Do 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 do. Maybe you gotta take this up here, but then I think that would get rid of the key, so. Maybe you gotta have a turtle shell in your inventory? I don't freaking know. Maybe you gotta take one of these turd surfers with you? You're kidding me, right? I hope to God you are kidding me with that. Oh my lord. Dude, are you serious? You are such an asshole. My god. Asshole. Such an asshole. Do 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 do. Are you kidding me? How do you get it in there? Like, there you go. My god, man. Okay, that allows you to go this way. That's probably where the regular exit is. I would assume, yeah. Why are there coins at? Oh, those are Gelectros. Okay. Obviously, to get the key, you gotta go the other way. Pfft, wow, that does a lot of good. Thanks, game! Cause I couldn't get over there before. You bastard! What's wrong with you, man? Have you no sense? So I think you actually have to come all the way back to the beginning once you've opened that up in order to get the key, because I don't think it'll still be there. But we could give it a shot, I guess. We could give it a shot. Do 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 do. Oh my god, you are a Randy Savage fan. It's all you are, all you'll ever be. Got it? Dude, what the beep? This guy is being a... What the hell? I hate how you move when you got the key. That is such a screw job. It's a screw job, didn't you know? Oh, I hate you so much. You freaking urchin. Literally and figuratively. Dude, you need to keep your distance, you little bastard. Alright? Ugh. Dude, stop hitting that guy! Can we throw the key at the fucking Rip Van Fish? Because that'd be awesome if you could. Trying. I'm trying, man. I know you can do that in MKF, but yeah, it doesn't work here, sadly. That always happens. Always! Ugh. The physics when holding the key absolutely suck. Plain and simple. They absolutely are terrible. Oh, you gotta be kidding me with this! I think you pretty much have to get hit here. You have to. There's just no way around it. And it blows chunks! Didn't you know? It blows chunks! Chunks, man! Thick chunks! Thick chunks of chili and freaking... barbecue ribs! You know what I'm talking about? Now we actually gotta hit this right... Oh. I don't think the key will still be there, though, will it? Nope, so that was a complete waste of time. Pretty awesome. Dude! You're being a Flaming Ruby fan. There you go. There you go. Okay. Now we gotta get that stupid P-Switch! It's a P-Switch! It's made of pee and urine! Wah-ha-ha! We gotta go back and get the key! Oh my lord! You know, you're trying to relax on the plane, and this is what you have to put up with. All the time. You gotta put up with Trevor Phillips trying to reach in your pockets all day. It's not fun, man. Not even a little bit. In fact, it's very unfun. Very unfun. You know what I'm talking about? Ooh, yeah. No! Dude, stop going the opposite direction when I grab the key, you little jerk. There you go. Now if we can just get through this part, which is nearly impossible without taking a hit. Okay, well that's a little bit better at least. There you go. I'm Mario! I'm not as good as the Weege, but I still try my best. Oh! Do 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 do. It's the Mario Bros. Do 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 do. Na 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 na. I like how you can see sand in the background. Shut the hell up, sir. Nobody asked your opinion on the time, okay? It's 3:52, and that is just fine with me. Alright? Settle down. Don't tell me I'm not even going to be able to get there in time. Ha ha! How you like me now? I was going to say, watch the keyhole despawn. No, we're going up here now, I guess. Oh. Water secret. Water! Please! Okay, what are we doing here, man? What are we doing here? I don't know what we're doing here. I don't know what we're doing here. Do-do-do-do-do. People keep doing stuff, and I don't like it. And I'm thinking of, you know, doing things. At least I still haven't dropped any frames, Carlton Sheets style.
Hello, I'm Carlton Sheets. I began my real estate investing career more than 30 years ago with a belief that I could create wealth and achieve success in real estate.
Okay, water secret. Is this the same thing as the one secret? Yeah. We're in a mushroom house. This is how it works, man. Get a mushroom house and things happen. It's pretty groovy. I got a message box. Okay. I can't hit it! Damn it! You bastard! Is there even a point of having a message box? Does that actually do something? I don't understand such transgressions. But we're going to the ship graveyard! Because every SMW needs a ship graveyard, a ship ghost house type level. They have to have it. Because if they don't... If they don't...
You get nothing! You lose! Good day, sir! You get nothing! You lose! Good day, sir!
I've already lost, I think. Oh, no, never mind. I got it. I'm good. I'm alright. Boo buddies! No! You're killing me! I thought they were supposed to be buddies, but they kill you! Well, why are they called buddies then? Their name is so misleading. Where did a one-up come from? I don't understand what happened. There's a lot of feathers here. Lots of them. Ah, hey! Even the question mark blocks are out to get me. Why are they out to get me? What did I do to them? I'm just an Italian plumber trying to make his way in life, you know? What the hell's the problem, dude? Do-do-do. Oh my god! I'm being shot at! How did we arrive in the south side of Chicago? What's going on here, man? Oh, big shot at all directions! I think I got caught in the middle of a gang war. This is crazy. I just swallowed something, I think. I have no idea what the hell is going on now. This is ridiculous. How do you get down there? You literally can't get down there. There's like nothing. Oh, I see. I see. I don't know. You have to be little, or you could just do one of these. Beating the system. The one-up was invisible. Thanks for waiting for me, Yosh. You're such a pal, you know that? Such a pal. Oh my god, what is this? There's ivies growing underwater. But I guess that would make them algae, right? What the hell? It's a Vega Star! But it's trapped in blocks. How are we gonna free the Vega Star? I don't know, man. What are we gonna do? No wonder he hasn't made any videos in so long. He's stuck in blocks. How are we gonna free this little pool expert, though? Is my question. I don't see anything here. She gotta go down here. Ah! Aha! I gotcha. I gotcha, man. Don't worry, Vega Star. I'm coming, Vega Star! I'm coming to rescue you! Yeah! Maybe now he can finally try again at Luigi's Adventure. Okay. Now what do we... Oh, we got a castle now.